In today's world, so many of our children are overprogrammed. It's so true. They go to school. Sometimes they then go to after-school programs. They then have homework to do, even in the preschool years. They are very busy children, in addition to all sorts of other kinds of activities that you engage in, whether it's religious education of various kinds, whether it's after-school a dance, and physical activities. And so all of us, I think we all need to recognize that children need some downtime. They need to just relax and rest and just play and be who they are. Children are very excitable. They love to play, but they also overexert themselves many times, and they just need time where they can be quiet. Sometimes what I see is children going into tiny areas. You know, they'll almost go into little areas and just want to be quiet, and they'll take their blankie or they'll take their favorite stuffed animal or a toy and just want to sit and relax. And one of the ways that you can help them do that is give them a book and encourage them to just pretend to read on their own. They don't need any kind of stimulation. They just need the opportunity to think for themselves, to take some time to imagine those special worlds, and maybe to take a special friend with them to sit and just relax and chill. So I think it's really important for parents to recognize those times and not to overpress every educational opportunities. All of us need downtime, including our young children.